year out is right up there at the top.
He came into the league a dominant scorer, and it stayed the same way. And Mike, it's the ability in so many areas of the floor to be great.
Rose on the drive, gets it to go. Phoenix is leading New York by a score of 16 to 10. Careless ball handling. Here's a steal. On the break, all alone. To the basket, count it. Plus the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact. And now goes to the free throw line.
Bledsoe for two, lets it go. Misses that one.
The NBA game is a long game. You may be down now, but if you string together three or four good possessions at both ends of the floor.
Fuck out of my way, little guy.
I don't think that's right.
Bledsoe brings it across. Inside. It's
good. How the fuck can you do that
with 14 points?
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Rose on the drive to the rim and flips that one in. Puts it up. Burks the rebound. Porzingis for two, puts it out. Porzingis.
Why the
shot,
fuck did you stop?
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
They double him. To the rim. The Suns with the offensive rebound.
Good gravy.
Phoenix is leading New York by a score.
That's supposed to be a fake.
To 17. Just put his toe on the line. It'll be Suns ball.
Best stop.
Coach is going to make some changes on the floor.
And number 14.
Porzingis.
That's supposed to be a fake. God damn it.
Two misses.
That's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
The assist from number 25, Phil Pressing.
Gets past the defender. Rose for two, hits the shot. And Derrick Rose with 8 points already in the first quarter.
They have a great opportunity right here to go 2-for-1 and get two quality shots to end the quarter.
And a foul called against the Knicks. That's only their first foul in the last 2 minutes. But the next one, and they'll be
that
all
right,
penalty.
The ship.
Shoots for three. What a dunk.
And a foul.
The assist from number 11, Alec Burks.
At the rim. And there's the buzzer.
You got a jump. God damn it, jump.
Down by one. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. About to begin the second quarter. So far, high offensive production from both teams. Can't play much better offensively than they did.
My neck feels like it's got whiplash. The game is going up and down so quickly. I need a neck brace, but this is good basketball.
Oh, he beats the defender. Gets it up for two. The Knicks with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity.
Oh, my tears, they felt like rain.
Phoenix is leading New York by a score of 24 to 23. Curls in, for the layup. Oh, great hustle as he looks for the save. Ref says he just touched the line. It'll be Knicks ball.
I just don't like when teams start playing the score instead of the game. Here, playing with the lead, getting careless, making an unforced turnover, stepping out of bounds.
Ref sees the foot on the line.
Go to the hole. What are you passing for? Oh, my God.
There's the double team. Oh, tough shot off the double team, getting the two-pointer.
Okay, now that's just luck. No one makes a game plan based on forcing shots through double team. That was just pure luck, and he got his wish granted.
Gets inside, puts it up. That's good.
This is crazy. Holy shit. Oh, go.
Field in tonight's game. Oh, he shoots it, converts on the inside.
Mm-mm.
He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Let's it go for two. Unable to flip it in.
Hey, that's good offense. Got the ball in deep into the paint, and they just missed.
Goes to the reverse. Nails it. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout. The Suns down by one.
Think about what you did.
New York's leading Phoenix by a score of 29 to 28. He buffed him. That's a foul.
It's ragtime.
To number seven, Holiday. That's his first personal foul. Team foul number one.
What are you doing? Fuck!
What a play!
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Back.
Has to put it up. Shot clock with one remaining. Richardson's
terrible
first shot
possession.
Off the mark.
Hey, that's a tough shot right there.
Solid molasses feet. What the fuck?
The
miss.
This
is Anthony against Booker.
Eric Bledsoe.
Double team closing in. Wide open for three. The Knicks with control on the rebound. Can't finish. He shoots. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. New York shooting 58% from the field.
Spread.
So fires away.
Oh,
it down.
Bullshit.
3-point lead for the Suns. Anthony set to bring it up. In the paint, unable to bring it home.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
Goes to the goal. 2 points on the layup.
Nice layup off the drive to get the easy basket.
And Jeff Hornacek calls a timeout. Think he's going to need a full one.
Into the game for the Suns, number 30, John Luehr.
Anthony from downtown. No go from beyond the arc. Carmelo Anthony's 0-for-2 from three-point territory. Ball loose again. Loses control. Blows past his man. Gets to the rim. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And he'll head to the line with under 2.5 minutes to go in the first half.
Team foul number one.
Knocks down the first one.
To the line
fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty. 4-2. Phoenix is leading New York by a score of 38-32. Anthony puts it in, a two-pointer. He's shooting 60% from the field. Bledsoe walks it across. Fires for two, gets that one to drop. He's averaging 14 points per game this season.
Number two, Eric Bledsoe.
Out of bounds, it'll be Knicks ball. Both teams making changes to their lineups right now.
Number eight, Jordan Clarkson. Stepping in for the Suns. Number four, Tyson Chandler.
A minute and a half remaining in the second. New York's down by six. To the rim. Can't get the layup to go.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Lance trying to get down low. To the basket, flips it up, knocks it down. That's a two-pointer.
Some bullshit.
Shooting 50% from the field tonight.
You know you ain't about to lose to the Suns. I know, it's just ridiculous.
Around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Here's the screen. Anthony on the drive. That's a foul. Easy call.
Great effort to take that charge, but just a count late. Didn't have his feet set.
Team foul number two. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Give me the fucking pick. Holy shit.
Against Booker. Oh, quick move gets inside. Chance for a three-point play. Count the
bank. Damn.
And the foul, a block called against Chandler. And
it's something that I added from Wizbot, but I don't even understand it entirely. I think you get to a certain level and I offer a giveaway or something like that, but I haven't set it up yet.
Chandler's looking for position in the paint. Booker against Burks.
Good D.
To the basket, and Carmelo Anthony.
Let's go. Let's
nice
fucking
play.
Go.
The assist from number eight, Jordan Clarkson.
Come on, yo. Booker against Burks. Score the goal.
He fouled him? That was a foul?
That's his first personal foul. Team foul number two. First foul in the last
all right.
2 minutes.
Able to convert. He's got a four-point play.
Lost already.
Fires from three-point range.
Oh, my God. That's a fucking three, dude. That's unguarded. He did better than you did. That fucking court almost went in more than your shot.
Stay with us for more
unbelievable.
NBA on ESPN Wednesday after halftime.
Can't believe it.
Welcome back to the Talking Stick Resort.
Let's go, come on.
Second
half,
which is just about underway. Along with
work so fucking
Gundy,
hard.
Mike Breen on hand. New York's down, but Jeff, still a lot of time. What's the strategy in the second half?
Well, they're down, but it's a workable
fuckers
margin.
Is a dial
all they
tone.
Have to do is make some shots, get some stops, hopefully get out in transition and score earlier in the clock. And if they do that, they can work themselves back into this game.
The two defenders.
Trap his bitch. Do not let him score. Do not let him score. Come on, man. This dude doesn't have a back to the basket game. He's a putback guy.
By a score of 48-41. Inside. The Knicks with the offensive rebound for a 24.
Thank you.